To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion.
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideion.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be too, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
This was definitely poison, and Alcibiades wasn't the only victim. Proves it. Poison. It must have been added to the food and wine. This food smells strange, but it's not rotten. Supply list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit. Sanctuary of Olympia, where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory. Now, we're going to have a conversation.
Please, please, I was just doing what I was told.
I'm not after you. I'm after whoever wanted this done.
I don't know. I never saw him. I just thought he wanted to fix a race. But then I saw what started happening, and I knew they'd been poisoned.
My friend, Alcibiades, I need to save him.
You'll likely find the antidote up at Fort Goroibos.
Whoever did this will pay. Go, and don't let me see your face again.
Yes, thank you.
This must be the antidote.
Yeah! it.
I just want to... Your death will pay well!
Ah!
now. Here, I have the antidote.
More wine, please, to wash away the taste.
A treatment worthy of Hippocrates.
I can already feel my stamina returning.
Didn't you have one last fight in the Pancration?
Let's go.